as you're painting them, you see kind of the pathway, the larger pathway of highlights, and you make your brush strokes go across that direction so that you kind of break it up a little bit, and it gives a little bit more of a shimmering natural effect.